Hello there, welcome back to News 5. Hong Kong leader Carrie Lam has received a strong show of support from Chinese leaders during meetings in Beijing. Now, President Xi Jinping has praised her courage in governing the city during what he calls the toughest and most complicated year since its handover to China in 1997.